got
Looks like one of those Harley guys there with that hat on.
That's me. That's why I got my head burned.
One injury last year.
One.
How far away back? What? Two.
Well, you figure.
Hello everyone, thank you for being here. On behalf of the Wilmington Fire Department and our ladies auxiliary, I'd like to thank everyone for being all here today.
What's their location right now? Are they in our Benny Water Station?
That's affirmative.
Say something nice. It's going right on your webpage.
Oh, Richard, we love you.
You gonna carry me?
Thanks, you're getting everybody service. Trim the trees.
Truck at all, huh?
Don't curse. I haven't put this on your webpage. Just curse. The take with you. You're not leaving, are you?
No, after a table.
What time are you guys set to go?
Noon.
Past Chief of Benny Water Fire Department and Past Deputy Chief of Bloomington Fire Department, James D. Craig Sr. has answered his final alarm. 11:39.
as the Bloomington Volunteer Fire Department will be honoring Mr. Hafner at its annual installation dinner on March 7th, 2015.
that inspired the men in this community to organize the Bloomington Fire Department to be of service to the community for various emergency calls.
Hazel, Edward, Fever, John, Charlie, Marco, Frank, McElroy, Joseph.
Yeah, let's do it again.